In addition to the standard software inventory and licensing component that's provided in NetSupport DNA, a second module, application metering, is provided to ensure that, as well as knowing what applications are physically installed and licensed on the enterprise, NetSupport DNA console users can also see application usage across the enterprise, monitor which PCs and users are using applications and at what time of day. Building on that, NetSupport DNA also includes the ability to restrict application usage to specific PCs and departments, both to ensure that license compliance is met and also, where appropriate, to provide an extra layer of security, perhaps preventing accounting applications being used by other devices or other machines outside of the finance department. Let's take a look at the feature in more detail. First, we select the application metering view from our toolbar at the top. And by default, you'll see we're presented with a chart and a detail of all applications that have been used. As with each component in NetSupport DNA, you'll see on the right-hand side, we have our date selection filter. In this case, the data is being shown for activity that was yesterday, and we've excluded application use that was for less than 1 minute in duration. As we drill down our view here, we can actually look at activity specific to the marketing department. And if we wish to, we could go below that and look at activity for individual users. And of course, within that, we could drill down and see the time of each and every use of a given application. Now, once we know what application usage is being undertaken on our network, the next step is how do we, if we wish, manage that usage. So from our application metering tab, we have an option, restrictions, which when we open, presents us with a list of all known applications. We can either search for an application or simply select down our list. Let's have a look and we'll see that already we have one managed application, which is Dreamweaver. And you'll see we've set Dreamweaver to be available to only members of the marketing department. Perhaps we'll pick something else, Adobe Creative Cloud. And again, we can drill down within our hierarchy view and find particular department, again, perhaps marketing or particular machines within that department. And we can then choose how that application is available. Currently, it's available in an unrestricted fashion for those machines at all times. But if we wanted to, perhaps we could restrict its use after 6 o'clock in the evening to prevent staff working on personal projects. Seems unlikely, but that's an option we could provide. Once that's done, we can simply apply that and the restriction will apply to members of that department. Finally, from our metering component, we can look at our settings and we'll see under our settings, we need to ensure that our restrictions are enforced. And from here, we simply enable or disable the policy therein. Once that's done within the organization, we can ensure that only the right users are using licensed applications across the enterprise. And more importantly, we can look to make significant savings to our organization when we're looking to renew our software licenses by first checking to ensure all those licenses we own are actually being effectively used across our enterprise. And where they aren't, they can either be redeployed to other machines or renewals can be cancelled and money saved. A great and simple feature included as standard in NetSupport DNA. Thank you for viewing this tour. Please visit www.netsupportdna.com to find out more, or if appropriate, download a free 30-day trial.